بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء المرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين أما بعد My name is Shakil Beg, I'm Imam at Lewisham Islamic Center and inshallah I want to speak to you briefly about our center, our community, our masjid. Lewisham Islamic Center, after the closure due to the virus, is still functioning in terms of we're providing counseling sessions, we're providing community engagement sessions, we're helping the needy, the vulnerable, the elderly within our community from the Muslim and the non-Muslim community. We always have this understanding, da'wah, community engagement, Islam, worship of Allah tabarak wa ta'ala does not stop. Allah Ta'ala tells in the Quran, وَعْبُدْ رَبَّكَ حَتَّى يَأْتِيكَ الْيَقِينَ Worship your Lord continuously until yaqeen, death comes to you. And the Messenger of Allah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, when he was asked by a companion, O Messenger of Allah, tell me something. When I hear it from you, I will have no need to hear it from anyone else. He Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam replied, قُلْ آمَنْتُ بِاللَّهِ ثُمَّ اسْتَقِيمْ Say, I have iman in Allah, I'm a Muslim, and then be steadfast, meaning, continue worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, continue doing good deeds and so on. So the masjid, alhamdulillah, even though the jama'ah prayer is not there, even though the jum'ah prayer is not there, inshallah, our community work, our da'wah work, community engagement work, helping the poor and needy is continuing, alhamdulillah. We have daily reminders advising our community and guiding our community. So brothers and sisters, in the same way, we support your houses, support the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the best of places upon earth, as mentioned by our Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.